think I would be where I'm at today if it wasn't for the network that I built through the technical committee.